Talofalava and greetings from Samoa. Head of States and Government, Honorable Ministers, United Nations Secretary General Antonio Guterres, distinguished delegates, ladies and gentlemen. This Global Food Summit is timely as we strive to achieve of the 2030 Agenda for Sustainable Development. The COVID-19 and climate change parallel challenges call for the game-changing solution. Border restrictions and disruptions in food supply chains further emphasize the importance of the sustainable food system. The challenges for us in the Pacific is to put in place resilient food system that recognize the critical importance of the integrating of what the land produces and what the ocean provides. Food remain an integral part of our Samoan culture, which ties with our land and ocean. Increased dependence on import processed food, fueled with changing dietary habits, vulnerability to climate change, rising burden for our non-communicable disease, and limitation a small island economy. Both challenges in ensuring sustainable food system that can cater for Samoa growing population. A sustainable ocean platform recognizes that everyone has a part to play in food security, nutrition, food for all. Excellencies, with the support of the United Nations, we complete our Samoa Food System Pathway 2030 as an outcome for our National Food System Dialogue, which include 5 key solutions to transform our national food system to help achieve the 2030 Agenda for the resilience and healthy Samoa. Excellencies, it's been an honor and privilege for Samoa to be part of the Food System Summit over the last 18 months. The solution highlighted throughout this summit will drive transformative actions and contribute to the UN taking of actions to deliver sustainable development goal by 2030. Thank you for your attention and God bless.